Low slope roof, drain flashing detail installation. When required to run polyglass membranes to roof drain bowls, the following flashing procedures are recommended for a majority of circumstances. Your particular detail may differ depending on the design of the building. Install insulation as required, ensuring the insulation is sloped to the drain. It is important to strategically set membrane field plies to avoid a seam running through the drain on the cap ply. Next, install polyglass field base ply per guidelines, extending a minimum of 2 inches into the drain bowl as shown. Center over the drain and embed a 30-inch square, minimum 4 pounds lead or 16-ounce copper flashing onto approved flashing cement, such as PG500 or PP50. Extend the soft metal flashing into the drain bowl, a minimum of 2 inches. Using the appropriate mallet, shape the flashing to form and extend the metal into the drain bowl. Prime the entire metal flashing with an approved primer, such as PG100, and allow it to dry. Prepare a piece of base ply to strip in the 30-inch by 30-inch soft metal flashing to extend beyond the leading edge of the metal on all sides by a minimum of 4 inches. Set the base ply in place and remove the release film, and using a hand roller, roll the base flashing in place while applying even pressure to the entire surface. This pressure will activate the self-adhesive compound, creating a bond with the substrate. Mark the center of the drain and cut a hole in the base ply, ensuring enough membrane remains beyond the inside edge of the drain bowl for proper installation of the clamping ring. Install the self-adhered field cap ply per guidelines over the drain. Cut a hole for the water to drain properly, ensuring enough membrane remains beyond the inside edge of the drain bowl for proper installation of the clamping ring. Align and mark the location of the drain bolt receiver openings. Poke a hole through the flashing and membranes for the drain's hardware bolts to easily be driven into the receiving bowl's bolt openings. Ensure that the bolts are long enough to create compression on the membrane and clamping ring. Depending on the number of plies in the roof system, the bolts may not be long enough to properly tighten the clamping ring to the bowl. Be careful of over-tightening the bolts. Install clamping ring and ensure all plies are under the clamping ring. Next, tighten the bolts and complete this detail by installing the strainer. For more information, contact your Polyglass Technical Services representative.